上帝的价值观是宽容、慈悲、大爱、感恩、祝福。上帝的信念是有国才有家，家和万事兴，善与国同在，济与民同心，配合国家的基础建设，照顾国民。
What sort of adjustment he uses, I don't know. But the medicine helped me a lot.
便宜又免费的，你看，从新加坡找不到了。
This doctor very, very, very efficient and very patient.
I really appreciate and thank you very much to Sin Chai. I will recommend all Malay colleagues to just and visit and get better treatment from the Sin Chai.
谢谢上帝帮忙我好，我可以走路的，我感谢他。
I'm very touched by what Mr. Tosuma said, that really at the end of the day, when we leave this world, we leave nothing except the good work that we have done and the compassion, the love,the kindness that we have created and generated and amplified in society. I think that's a very meaningful statement, and that is a statement that is worth remembering and worth duplicating.
心脏是喜不喜欢，随性，可有可无。今天想见就见，明天不想见就不见。这叫心脏，很有那种随性。慈善是定性，他承担，他慈悲，他同意，他没得选择。没有喜不喜欢，只有喜舍，只有付出，付出再付出，感恩感恩再感恩。
在有时间的时候，可以做一些善事，这其实对自己、对社会都是有一种发亮的感觉。所以我觉得，其实觉得这次可以再一次做那么有意义的活动，我觉得非常开心，也非常谢谢善记今年找我为大家表演。
大家好，我是陈龙，善记一社百年如一日，救助贫困的民众。我希望大家可以像我一样大力支持善记，一个健康的社会是个美好光明的社会，一个健康光明的社会离不开充满爱的组织和群体。